Callum. Just as a disclaimer, I lost my voice today.
seven weeks in a row.
Oh, won't you? But I've tried literally everything under the sun, so let's see how it goes.
I'm just a little bit of a
So this is my first time ever in Norwich. It's really pretty. This seems like it's a really good festival, so thanks so much for having us. Also, did anyone see Liz before us? Was anyone in the audience? She was incredible. I really, really enjoyed that. So we're going to play a song that came out on Friday. It's called LA. Can I please get the vocals up a tiny bit, my witch? Thank you. Thank you so much. It seems to be holding up a little bit actually, so I'm quite happy with my voice. It might be the adrenaline or something. This song's called Away From The Rows And Parades. Chalk up the minutes, comparing the ticket we've won in these coastal arcades. You're like some distant murmur that carries me further away from the rousing parade. When the sun is sinking into the flood, the threads unwind. The questions are swimming out my mind so slow. Well, I've seen people sitting with their teeth all gritted, waiting the whole evening long. Passing back, cause they just wanna talk to someone. There's a woman coming, marching along with a big brass band. I'm waving an outstretched hand. Thank you guys. Did you hear it start to crack there? So this is a fairly new song called Light. Thank you.
My heart beats a number, I feel for a comfort that's out of my hands. Before I can swallow, my chest feeling hollow without any pounds. And if we go straight to the dirt,
so as I mentioned before, we've done 7 dates around the UK before tonight, like in a row, and my band have taken a week off work and like came all around basically, so I just want to thank them because tonight's the last show of the band. Thank you guys. Thanks so much. I'm gonna play a song called "Easy Happy" now.
Thank you.
6 or 7. Not the wittiest, even the prettiest, dripping soul, but not the most foolish. They'd be hanging on her everywhere, but she's happy. See you go your way, I'll go no more. You go your way, I'll go no more.
Thanks so much for having us. This is the last song we're going to play. It's called Here If You Need. It sort of was written a little while ago, sort of as in a way, sort of like an open letter to a friend who was struggling with depression. And yeah, it's basically circles around the topics of depression and anxiety and stuff. So I hope that comes across quite nicely in the song. But yeah, I hope you like it, and I hope my voice holds up for this last one. And also, make sure you stick around for Bess Atwell at 10, I think, which is incredibly good. It's called Here From You.
Don't go to sleep tonight with thoughts that fester in your head, like a bottle shaken up and now will fizz until you twist the lid. And reveries which germinate and spit out seeds seem bitter if they're brought to light. I'm here if you need. Forget about being a man, it's such an ancient concept. We bear in time to weakness and bury the sweat as we slept. With every fear to burn all within this year of grief, take some time.